June 18th, 2014. My Uncle Billy passed away this morning around 5 in the morning from cancer at the Humboldt Veterans Hospital in Humboldt, Tennessee. And I did some work in the garden, planted a few things, hopefully in his honor. And I was looking at the skies, at the chemtrails, the infamous X. These people are murderous bastards. They're spraying the skies. It's higher than the actual clouds. You'll see the clouds going between the surface of the earth and the chemtrail. The chemtrails on top of them. They tend to come down though. They, you know, they dissipate and they come down over, you know, hours. Whereas a contrail, for all you stupid fucks, a contrail dissipates probably about 20, 30 seconds. It's gone. You don't see any remnants of it whatsoever. Period. Has nothing to do with ice crystals, cold, or any of that. I mean, that might cause them, but they dissipate within 30 seconds or less. These suckers have been up here for about a half hour, hour, and they'll just spread out. And then in a while, you see that stuff up there looks like a thin cloud. Yeah, it is. It's a chem cloud, as in chemical cloud. I mean, I don't know what it is. Why are you people, are you stupid? I mean, it must be. That's the only thing I can think of to see it. And then argue it away with idiocy, you know, when it's been proven that it does have barium, strontium, aluminum, and a host of other chemicals. They're trying to save the earth from global warming, you know, which is another fallacy. It's a cycle. The earth goes through these cycles every couple thousand years even. But you know what? You don't pay attention to it. Just the here and now is all you care about. Be the stupid idiot that's going to pay carbon taxes so you can breathe, because that'll help. Well, that'll help the rich guys is what it'll help. Al Gore knew that. That's why he was trying to push it back in the 80s and all this. Now, look at the facts. Research it. You have internet. If you're watching this video, you have internet. Stop playing stupid, okay? Don't play stupid, because no one likes the way that looks. That makes the person look so idiotic. But you see right there, there's a cloud moving. Try to focus. You can see a cloud right there moving, and the chemtrails, just see it? It's below the chemtrail. It's just going like that, and the chemtrails is just slowly as they come down. You see that one right there, spreading out already. It looks like it's spread out, you know, all the way back. See, that's the wind currents up there. It'll spread out, and you'll fucking live in denial. You know, you could be choking blood out your nose, and you'll say, "I don't understand. I don't know why." You know, well, right there, okay, right over there. That's why. Okay, make a concerted effort. Call your representative, call your senator, both of which are bought off. Well, the representative, not so much, but your senators are all bought off. You can call them anyway. I used to do it all the time, bitch them. We've got Lamar, grease my palm, what's his name? Lamar Alexander. Okay, gosh, I almost forgot his name. Lamar, grease my palm Alexander, and Bob Corker. You know, I mean, they tend to side with people a lot of the times, but the overall majority of them is not, you know. But, you know, the senators, I don't care what party, the same thing. They're both bought off. They do some semblance of helping the people, because, you know, every three years, see, that's how bad my social skills are, because they don't really, they teach it when you're in grammar school, third, fourth grade, fifth grade, maybe, and it's just brushed upon, and then that's it. Other countries, they know the names of the secretaries, the undersecretaries, and this person. How many people out there know the cabinet? How many can name all of the cabinet? George W. Bush, George H. Bush, Bill Slick Willie Clinton. I mean, you know, it's a charade. They're all playing you like fools because, well, hey, how many people are questioning them? Real questions, you know? Very, very, very few, and the ones that do, you won't hear about it, not on the controlled media. It's propaganda. Again, we use the Nazis because most people are familiar with that group, the Nazis from Germany, you know. But you know what? When they said we were just following orders, that didn't work. And then, but they've been trying to loosen that up too, so they can do stuff like this now. I mean, Barack Hussein Obama, who had a Muslim student visa, who swears he's Catholic, which is bullshit, or Christian, whatever. He's a Muslim. And people, they'll spend all day arguing about that point. They always not. Yes, he is. No, you know, he just put in another 20,000, 30,000 illegal aliens. They're little kids, but they're illegal aliens with diseases, communicable diseases in Massachusetts. Got them in Florida, I believe, in Arizona, probably New Mexico and California. He's spreading the disease that spreads all across the country. Guess what? People are going to start getting sick and they're not going to even think, oh, Mr. President wouldn't do that to us. Yeah, right. McNamara, the Secretary of Defense for Lyndon Baines Johnson, he admitted there was no Gulf of Tonkin incident. It was a lie to get into Vietnam. 58,000 men and women were slaughtered in Vietnam on a lie. Just like Iraq. Just like Iran. They're going to push so hard to get into Iran. They're going to blame it on Iran. And it's all the CIA and it's all these criminals that run this country, Great Britain. And oh, who cares? Oh, we got to lick the asshole of Israel. I forgot about that. We got to do that. We really do. They're our friend. We're their friend. They're our friend. Yeah, are you kidding me? They're sticking it in so far up my ass. I'm so sick of it, too. So, I mean, you don't question that and you're going to get on my case because I'm not going to lick Israel's asshole. Hello? Are you stupid? Well, yeah, again, I shouldn't even have to say, are you stupid? Because, you know, evidence is in the ongoing state of things, you know, doing the same thing over and over again, thinking it's going to change. Hope and change. Yeah, we hope the guy will change. You know, he's not going to be assassinated. They don't assassinate the bad guys, only the good guys. You know, anytime there's an assassination attempt and nothing happens, you know it wasn't real, okay? Assassination generally is to get out the good guys so they can put the corrupt ones in there. And if you haven't learned that, you are hopeless, you know. So, anyway, I just wanted to see the skies and show you the skies. I'm sure my Uncle Billy would be bitching up a storm about that stuff. He knows. I told him before, I said, they're trying to poison us. And he just looked at me and all this. And, well, now he's everywhere. He's with my mom and my dad and my grandfather, grandmother. I mean, a lot of people. My family, the uncles and all that are passing away. More often than not now, and it's a shame because all the people I knew growing up, you know, are gone. Well, not all gone, but I mean, they're going. So I have no familiarity with anything around here, which again, it's kind of what the current controllers want. They want you isolated. They don't want you to be around other like-minded people. They want you to believe the bullshit that they cram down your throat. Okay, the children for the children. Fuck for the children. They're being used as pawns. And they know they're doing it, so don't think that, oh, they're, you know, these people that are elected, oh, they didn't know, they didn't realize. Bullshit! These people are highly educated, and they know exactly what's going on. My God! In 1871, when that illegal, corrupt Congress rewrote the original Constitution of our founding fathers of this nation, they changed the laws illegally, and that's the law we've been living under since 1871. The Act of 1871, look it up. Don't laugh it off. Don't say I'm full of shit or anything. You look it up. When you see I'm right, I would expect you to at least say to yourself, you're sorry that you doubted what I was trying to tell you. So, it's up to you, okay? I'm trying to show you what's going on the best I can. Oh, boy. Anyway, the Monsanto wheat's all been cut down. Now they're out there spraying the liquid at some Monsanto seeds for, I think, corn. A little corn in the far field. Either corn or soybeans are going to go up next. See, they put that corn out there. That's only been about, I'd say 2 weeks to a month, if that. And it's already up to waste. You know, it's genetically modified. Well, shit, you know, it only takes about 2 months for it to be fully adult. You know, it's genetically modified, but it won't have no side effects for you. No. Don't question that. Just shut up and do what we say and what we tell you. Oh, okay. So, anyway. There you go. There's another spray bastard. I can't see on this viewfinder. I just got it in the general area up there, but right around there. On the screen, sometimes I can see that I had it, and then I went right past it or whatever, but like I say, it's up there. Right there, I think I see it right there, the line. Yeah, there it is. Try to tighten it before I zoom in more. Anyway, again, a pilot is an idiot if he doesn't know what he's calling, which is impossible, that they know what they have on their plane. They know what they're spraying. They're doing it. Those are murderous pieces of shit. No exceptions. None.